guarda, ci sei già, poi la prima stella è you know, I just have to say, this morning when I woke up, I got on my feet, and I was able to take one step in front of the other. You know, somebody wasn't able to do that. And then if I went into the bathroom to wash my face, my face wasn't crooked. I looked in the mirror, and I smiled, and I said, thank you, Jesus. Because God is good. No matter what you've been through, no matter what you're going through right now, God is still good.
Yep.
And God is still on the throne.
Yep.
And so He gives us mercy every morning.
Yes, He does.
Mercy every morning. New mercy, I see. And He didn't have to do it.
Yeah.
But He did. So we're going to give God praise. I just thank God for this opportunity. I thank God because He's so good. I see so much happening, and I look around and I see what's going on at CNN, and that could have been my daughters that were in this club. I don't know. That could have been my daughters, but He saved my children. That could have been your daughters that were having the capacity that took place. And then we have so much that's going on in our nation, but God has placed you in here today to get your breakthrough. Like, baby.
Praise Jesus.